So here's an old song we've been doing for a long time. Hi Stephen, hi Mary. Walking to Memphis. Clapping here, so a bit of encouragement at least. So a few friends have come in there. Thanks, Sally Begg. Una Dooney's there. Who did I see? Claire Ruddy, thank you. Mary O'Dowd, how you doing, Mary? Hiya, Anne, Michael Holm. Marion, how's it going? Lisa, up in Cold Father. Juan Cold Father. Eastern Harps. Gillian Noonan, how you doing, Gillian? I suppose I better play a song for Gillian. Now, all the technology is great, but it is distracting. Jennifer Barnes, how you doing? So, let's do this. Come on, Latant, how's it going? Play this for Julian. Really close tonight. Feels like I'm moving inside. Lying in the dark. Feels like I'm getting to know her. On I go. I'll be waiting when you call. But whenever I fall tears rain down on me whenever I touch your slow turning pain. Hide from me now. There's something in the way that she's talking. Words don't seem right. Feels like they're moving inside. Oh, now go. I'll be waiting when you call. But whenever I fall There you go, a bit of a crowded house for you, especially with Gillian.
I just lost the feed. I hope you didn't lose the feed. I'm still live, okay. Alright, I see a few more in. Hi to Bernie Davey. Thanks, Liam. Shawnee Carlton is in. All the gang down there. Hi to Sean and Sharon. You didn't miss any bad X1, you're okay, Sean. How are you, Pierce? Pierce is up in Wicklow. Margaret, how are you doing? It's great to see a few friendly faces in anyway. Okay, we'll do this one for Sean and Sharon. I'll try a bit of electric on this one, maybe. Hi to Trudy. See, Trudy's just joined there. I tune because I care.
Well,
hopefully it's worth it. Thank you.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the especially for all the Cardinals, they're big Snow Patrol fans. So, God knows what I'll do next. I hope you like that one. A few more people come in and see my old friend Mary Cronley. How you doing, Mary? Haven't seen you in years. Lisa's there. See anybody else? I can't see everybody. But if you make a comment, I'll see it. So if you want to shout out, give me a comment. We might try something, let's have a look here. We try something a bit different. Here's what I don't say too often, but we're good to go. There's a Brandy Carlisle song for you. I'll play this for Eve if she's listening. I don't know whether Eve is there or not. She likes this one. Hi to Dave. How's it going, Dave? Give this one a go, you.
Time of day I can recall, kind of thing that takes its toll. Over years and over time, over smiles and over wine. All in all, it wasn't bad. All in all, it wasn't good. I still care. That's the problem with the days. Never long enough to say what it is you never said. All the books you never read. Throw myself into the wind, hoping somebody might pick me up and carry me. Thank you. believe this to be true. There's nothing sacred, nothing new. No one tells you when it's time. There are no warnings, only signs. Then you know that you're alone. You're not a child anymore. You're still scared. All your mountains turn to rocks. All your oceans turn to drops. They are nothing like you thought. You can't be something you are not. Life is not a looking glass. Don't get tangled in your past. Like I am learning not to. Where are you now? Do you let me down? Do you make me grieve for you?
Thank you very much. Bit of Brandy Carlisle, tough old song. Dean Gurry, how's it going, Dean Gurry? How are you? Sean Maloney, all everybody down in Tramore, Sean, Joanna, Cuiva. Dennis Wilson, all the way up in Dubland. Thanks, Geraldine. I need a breather after that one. I might have a wee swallow. A wee swally. Now, let's look at something completely different. Hi to Maggie. Maggie Helen is there. How's it going, Maggie? Thanks, Tonto. Thanks, Trudy. Should we do another acoustic one while we're at it? Here's one I stole from Stewie Skevington. Stewie online, and keep an eye out for Stewie too. Check his Facebook page. He's been doing lots of stuff on the lockdowns. So I stole this off to Stewie a while ago. It was a big hit for him. Look how they shine for you.
my turn. What a thing to have done. And it was all yellow.
Lots of jokes about this one. It's an old Chinese song called Tuning.
Doesn't happen again. you and I, it had to be the standing joke of the year. You were asleep around, lost and found, and not for me, I fear. Take your hands off me. I don't belong to you, you see. Take a look at my face. For the last time, I never knew you, you never knew me. Say goodbye. Sail away, goodbye. I tried to make it work. You in a cocktail spirit and me in a suit. It just wasn't me. Your lips are wearing less, and now your life's a mess. So insecure, you see. Well, I put up with all the scenes. This is one scene that's going to be played with my ear. Take your hands off me. I don't belong to you, you see. Take
thank you.
well, something a little bit different for you. I do the odd new one. Go back and do a few old ones now, I suppose. Just to give a shout out to John Callan for the lockdown sessions. John Callan's organising all these sessions. We also want to give a shout out to Bistro Bianconi, 91555 88, for your takeaway delights and deliveries. They're sponsoring the gig tonight, all the way from Barnashry. I had pizza earlier on. The pizza box is there, but it's empty. So, I hope you're enjoying the show. I see Mary O'Dell looking for a bit of Bowie. I might be able to do a bit of Bowie, so. If there's any more requests, fire them in. If I know them, I might do them. If I don't know them, I won't. So we played this for Mary O'Dell.
Just for one day. What you say?
Thank you very much. Thank you, Mary O'Dowd. That was special for Mary O'Dowd.
Yeah.
Oh.
Turn off the echo.
That's much better.
No, it's not.
It should be off now. Yes, it is. So maybe a bit more Bowie later on. You never know.
How are we for time? Time is it? Should we do another few? I'll try a new one for me. I've tried this one once or twice, but I'll get the hang of it eventually. Bear with me. Tune up again. So, just a quick shout out again. Bistro Bianconi sponsoring this gig. Get your pizzas, your takeaways and deliveries. 915-55588. And thanks to John Callanan, I should say, for organising the live stream lockdowns. I don't like pushing the charity too much because I know there's a lot of chugging going on, a lot of people collecting for charity, but we are collecting all week this week and all the gigs. Thanks to John Callanan. We're collecting for Pieta House this week. And there's a lot of money being raised already for them, so if we can keep that going, that'll be great. It's a great charity. There's a donate button there on the page, you'll see. If you have a euro or two, that would be great.
Scared all the way.
Bistro Bianconi sponsoring this gig. John Callan organising the gig. And PA the House is the charity. If you have a euro or two, that would be great.
I like to do a Tom Moore song at most gigs.
So tonight will be no exception.
Here's a lesser known Tom Moore song, I suppose. This is a song all about today's weather. Thank you.
smile your smile till I'm goodbye for a while. Then turn away from holy Nazarene and weather that's all so bright. Bright spots with lashing winds and rain from Sligo right down to Spain. Here's a tale of love and war. A woman needs him and he shows he's the right one. Father, son, and lonely host, that's all that she needs to know. Bright spots with lashing winds and rain from Sligo right down to Spain. Right man, wrong time. Love sublime. Winds in Sligo blow you across the line. One last time, walk where you will, up the river to Lochiel. Just hold your lies, undo those ties, and part while the day is still. Go back home, go far away, where sun and strangers fill the days. Sunshine to burn away your shame, and strangers to shake your clay. Bright spots with lashing winds and rain from Sligo right down to Spain. Where you go, what you say will never, never be the same. No love song could ever hold a flame to the radio's cold refrain. Bright spots, flashing winds and rain from Sligo right down to Spain.
There you go, Tom Moore song for you. The time is flying in. I'll be finishing up soon, I think. Who's there? Jerry Sheeran, how's it going? Jamie Callahan, my man, how's it going? Nice to see you, Jamie. Sorka, how you doing, Sorka? Out in Strand Hill. Catherine Bourne, how you doing? Another neighbour out in Strand Hill. Yes, Bistro Bianconi, we can't wait to be back in Connolly's. Is that with Shemmy McGowan too? We could be a while away yet, but sure, look it. Shout out to Paul O'Donnell as well. Hopefully, we'll be back in the corner in Connolly's very soon. So, that Mary. We might finish up maybe with this one. A little David Bowie song for you.
Just a bit of a technical problem here. Hold on one moment. We go the whole hog on this one. See what this sounds like. This will be as much of a surprise to me as it is to you.
Mm-hmm.
thanks everybody for tuning in. Hopefully see you soon somewhere along the line. Thanks to Bistro Bianconi, 91-545-88 for your takeaways. Thanks to John Callan for organising the live stream lock-ins each week. And thanks for all your donations to this week to Pieda House, Preventing Suicide and Self-Harm. It's a pretty worthwhile cause. And all the gigs this week, the money has gone towards Pieda House. And there's been a lot of money raised already, so it's great. I'm delighted with that. If I've forgotten anybody, I'm sorry. I didn't see your comment if I forgot you.
Love.
that's me for tonight, folks. Thanks very much for tuning in. Don't forget, thanks to John Callanan. Thanks to Bistro, Bianconi, for sponsoring the gig. 915-55588 for your takeaways. And Pieta House is the charity this week. We've already raised a lot of money for Pieta House this week from the other gigs. So if you have a spare euro or two, that'd be great. But we understand there's lots of charity fundraising going on. So hopefully see you soon. Thanks very much for tuning in. Good luck.